keep doing this? Dad! Where are you? Jeez. That worked. Look at that. 1978. Can't get through here. Okay. Smooth, Abby.
How'd you know I was here? Owen ratted me out, didn't he?
He did his job.
I swore him to secrecy. How'd you get him to talk?
I asked.
Huh. Probably cut through the playground.
Hey, look what I found.
Oh, wow. 1978. Don't have that one in my collection.
You can keep it. If you promise not to pull anything like this again.
You got yourself a deal.
Why don't I believe you?
No reason I could think of. Come on, let's keep looking.
Dad.
Relax. You'll be back with Owen before you know it.
Wait, what?
Nothing.
Just noticed you two have been hanging out a lot. More so than usual.
Oh, God. How long have you known?
Of your dad. I see things. Like the way you both try really, really hard not to look at each other when you're around me.
I can't handle this.
And he makes you
laugh. That's... because he's such an idiot.
I just like how he's extra nice to me now.
So, you're taking advantage of him?
Never. Apps, look. Fresh tracks.
Wait, this is just your sneaky way of giving me a tracking lesson, isn't it?
I would never. Is it working?
Well, I mean, I found you.
Yeah, but you cheated.
You do what you need to do to get it done.
Dad, I found something.
Oh my God. She already gave birth.
Ew.
And look, two sets of tracks.
Dad?
It's her. Let's go.
That doesn't sound good.
No, she's in pain. Abs. Come on.
Dad, wait. What if they're infected around?
This area's clear.
You know they roam.
You brought your gun, right?
Of course.
Then I'm not worried. Oh, shit. Abs. Thank you. still in the fucking building?
Abby.
No!
Abby, don't look!
Dad! Dad! No! No! Get up. My neck.
Hey, thanks for giving me their room last night.
Yeah, who was it this time? That cook chick?
Nah, the weather chick. She's down from the mountain.
Oh, the scientist. Nice.
She's a little too excited about her job. Talked my ear off about some storm.
Worth it, though?
Oh, absolutely. I can die happy now.
You should. You're never gonna do better than her.
Hello, Miss Potts.
Hello, Manny.
Her too.
A gentleman never tells. I gotta talk to my dad for a second. Grab us some food?
Yeah, on it.
Get me something con picante.
You get what you get.
The scar is on his knees, right? It's nice to see you too, Abby.
What are they serving today?
Burritos. Again.
Okay.
Abby, what are you doing?
Hey, tenemos prisa. Dame tres burritos.
Hey, man, there's a line.
Eddie, what the fuck?
Excuse me.
Wait your turn like the rest of
us.
We're going to the front. Come on.
So embarrassing. Why do you have three? Go on back.
Now, don't freak out. Mel's coming with us.
Manny?
Where's your pack? In the room?
Why are you doing this to me?
Because I care about both of you. And I'm tired of all the bullshit.
Does she know I'm on this drive?
She does.
And she's cool with it?
Yeah.
Why does your yeah sound like a no?
It's my accent. Come on, stop being paranoid.
I think you get a kick out of making me uncomfortable.
No. It's an opportunity for you two to finally move forward.
We've barely said a word to each other since Jackson. I'm just supposed to pretend that didn't happen?
Of course not. You guys need to talk about it.
She wanted Joel dead as much as the rest of us.
But she's not like the rest of us. She hasn't hurt people like that before.
She kills scars all the time.
Not the way we kill Joel. Don't forget, we are grunts. She's a medic. Come on, Abby. She's family. Do it for me, okay?
I'll try.
That's all I'm asking for. Get your things ready. I'm gonna grab Mel.
Yeah.
Be nice.
Bite me.
Getting called up for?
It's just the usual rotation, don't worry.
Hey, when you get back, will you check on my dad? He seems, I don't know, worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrists. He can barely hold his spoon.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers.
Heard they moved you and Owen to Section 96?
Yeah, it's nice. It's lots of young families.
Getting you guys excited about the baby?
Seeing all the kids running around, yeah, I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies? Let's drive Owen crazy.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation with Danny.
Danny? Yikes. Sucks for him.
Yeah. Signing out, Alice?
She's playing inside.
Hey, girl.
Hey, you crazy dog.
There's my favorite girl.
The only one that'll put up with your shit.
Don't be jealous.
Hey, Al. You want to go to the trucks? Let's go to the trucks.
Yeah. Oh, hey there, Bear. Did I see you with Jen last night?
Yes, you did.
You dirty dog. What's she doing in town?
Something for Isaac.
That's gotta be a lonely job.
She really likes it. Ask her about the Cumulus Club.
Hey, Abby.
Well, I guess you need to stay away from the combat.
Yeah, honey, that's what you're into.
I'd be happy staying put, I think. Hey, Pat.
Hey.
Hey, Pat. Can I have my usual?
You got it.
Gracias.
Which trucks are in?
Take S-24.
I'm driving. Sign us out.
Dale. Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
I could use a warm-up. Alice, get shotgun.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use the fresh air. Give you two a chance to talk.
Real subtle, man.
Gracias.
Have you been sleeping these days?
Not great.
Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy? Or...
Nah, I'm good.
It's not a big deal.
No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments.
You and Owen.
What do you mean?
Where are you headed?
Two.
Truck S-24 headed to two. May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
Heard we lost a hatchery.
Yeah.
And you plan on getting it back?
Nah, Isaac says it's a slow priority. We're fishing enough wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything? Or...
No, we're still not. I mean, I've seen him in the mess hall, but we walk around each other. Jackson shook him. You know, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, shit! Ambush!
Hang on!
Mel, stay low!
Kill the wolves!
They were waiting for us.
Come on!
What do you think we're doing? From the fob.
Let's hike.
We're too exposed. Let's get inside.
Let's make sure this place is secure. Lots of places to hide in here.
So much better than getting drunk and watching anime.
What?
Nothing.
me!
Good?
Yeah. Running low on ammo, though.
Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. We're getting out of here. Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Abs.
You said ladies first.
I like you, Abs.
Reminds me of your dad's greenhouse.
Shouldn't. All these plants are alive.
Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two needed a bonding moment.
Shut up,
Manny.
Okay, I'm ready.
Yep. Maybe later.
cops dead ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. God. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?
Not to jinx us, but it is very quiet out here.
Keep checking those sight lines. Something's blocking the door.
Maybe there's another way in.
Up here. Manny, see what's up there.
On it.
Cable's gone on something.
Mel, stay with Alice. I'll try to get that door open. Find you two another way in.
Cool. Be careful.
Well?
Oh.
Long way down.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. There we go. Okay, Mel. We're in.
Remember this place.
I'll hold it here. Go.
I'll brace it with something.
Sorry.
You two okay?
Yeah. Crank broke.
What now?
Abby, look. A hatch. Manny, just hang tight. We're gonna find a way up to the roof.
Okay.
So, glad you hitched a ride with us.
Right.
Remind me to thank Manny for that one.
I am glad I'm here with you guys. I hate to hear you got in trouble and I couldn't help.
Hey, Mel. Let me boost you up here. See if there's something in that room.
Hey, why have you been avoiding me?
I wasn't avoiding you.
Come on, you've barely said anything to me since Jackson.
I don't know. I guess I was shook by Jackson, too.
You don't think Joel deserved what he got?
I think he deserved worse. I just wish I didn't take part in it.
I get it. What kind of a person could do that, right?
I'm not saying that.
Let's see if there's a way to the hatch.
All right. Okay. Here we go. Got it.
Anything?
One sec.
What are you doing?
Getting us out of here?
Okay, just go slow.
One advantage of being pregnant. Low center of gravity.
I'll take your word for it.
Oh, made it. What, you're not even watching?
What?
Okay, getting closer to the hatch.
What do you see?
No way out from here.
I don't have this one.
Is he still trying to fix that thing up?
Yeah. But he says he'll be done any day now.
Any day now. Everybody's got their obsession.
Yeah, like me and dog toys.
Yup. And me with my stupid coins.
There's a catwalk running to the hatch. But how do we get to the catwalk?
Promising. Long way down. Vertigo hitting you hard? Especially when I look down. There they are. Manny! Be right down!
Okay!
Look. Fob, sweet fob. Almost there. Bet we can cut through that rail yard. You want to get off the roof first? Please. It's kind of hard to imagine you being afraid of anything. I'm not as fearless as you think. Oh, please. Like, I could never do the surgery stuff you do. Be too freaked out about fucking it up. You think I don't feel the same way? Well, for what it's worth, my dad always said you were his best student. He did? Well, he always said he was an idiot. Come on. Alice.
Ooh, good girl.
About time you two caught up.
Yeah. Been quiet out here?
Yeah. I don't like it.
Oh, we're almost to the fob.
Man, when we get back home, we're gonna find a house, watch a movie.
Okay, interesting.
Anything good?
Yeah, might be a gun cache around here.
I like the sound of that.
Actually worked. Here we go. Okay, we'll follow the tracks. That'll get us back on the main road to the fob. I know. Keep your eyes open. Way over that wall?
Not that I can see.
Thank you.
anymore.
On me. Let's go. Guys, up here. Look, we're almost there. Through here. Damn it.
There's too many of them.
Find cover.
Don't let her escape. Let me see your hand.
We're in. Thanks again, guys.
Hey, Danny, hold up. We're top dogs. You know what's going on?
What do you mean?
Checking in.
Hey, you two.
What you got for us?
No assignment. Just says report to Isaac.
Both of us?
Yeah.
Never been this busy here.
Someone's going down.
We'd better find Isaac.
We should make sure Mel's okay first.
No one's telling us shit.
Hey, man.
Abby, heard someone had to save your ass for once.
Yeah, I mean, one time.
Abby, come here a sec. All right, so the good news is nothing's dislocated.
Is it her?
Can I go back out and feel better?
No, I'd give it a few more weeks after. Just to be safe.
Yeah?
Heard about your ambush. Heard they hit you.
Right around here. Near the warehouses.
Oh, shit. They keep slipping past our lines.
Hey, you know where Isaac is?
He was here a few minutes ago.
Okay, thanks. We'll look around. Hey, man. Feeling better?
Pain meds are kicking in, so... yeah.
Hang in there.
How's the hand?
I'm gonna keep most of my fingers.
Brother. Have you had a chance to relax?
I'm shipping out to the Westside Hospital in a few. Orders are to get everything.
How's Mel? Really?
Well, the baby's vitals were a little elevated, but I'm not worried.
Someone should get word to Owen. He'll want to be here for her.
Yeah. I need to show you guys something.
What is it?
Follow me.
Oh my god. Are these all ours?
Yeah. And more are coming in by the hour. You can't tell Mel, all right?
Nora.
Just not yet. Come here.
Who's in that body bag?
Holy shit. It's Danny.
Where's Owen?
I don't know.
Why the hell hasn't Isaac sent out a search party for Owen?
Maybe he hasn't, just even till Nora.
I fucking hope so. We're looking for Isaac.
He's inside. Go on in.
Thank you.
Damn, look who it is.
What's up, fellas?
Got time for a game?
Can't. Here for Isaac.
Whatever, big shot.
Not my fault I'm so good at what I do.
Mm-hmm.
See you around. I don't miss this place. Fuck. Always hating the smell.
Hey, Abby.
Owen, we have to go back.
We will. Once you see this.
Owen.
What are they gonna do? Kick out a bunch of displaced fireflies who have nowhere else to go?
Maybe. I don't want to find out.
Just come see this thing. Take a deep breath. This is crazy. I think it's like one of those zoos, but for fish.
Shut up.
Check this water pup out. I saw this seal the other day. It was covered in spots.
They don't have spots. They're brown.
Those are sea lions.
No. No, you don't know.
I know what I saw.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
Yep.
Got it. Come on. What is this place?
Well, clearly this is some sort of theater, but for fish.
What? Are you a rooster?
What? I'm a wolf. That's my wolf howl.
There's some kids' clothes. Bet a family came through.
Look at these drawings.
I wonder what happened to him.
Maybe they joined the wolves.
Yeah, or it got killed by scars.
Such an optimist. All right, enough of this boat. You want to go see the rest of the fish zoo?
You think there's more to see?
Of course. Let's go. Think you can get through that?
Get me up there.
Yep.
Here.
Okay. Holy shit! Look at you!
Pushed 185 pounds yesterday.
Yeah, right.
So, we take a quick look around and then...
We head right back.
Oh my god.
Oh. You don't see that every day.
His kids ran up to join the scars.
Jeez. Mm. Well, on the bright side, family's keys.
What is wrong with you?
He's a skeleton. He doesn't need them.
I just don't understand how anybody willingly joins the scars.
Why not?
Because they're an insane cult. That's why.
In the QZs, people would refer to the Fireflies as terrorists. Fanatics.
It's not the same.
I'm just saying...
Don't say shit like that at the stadium, okay?
Okay, all right.
Wanna try those keys?
Oh, yeah. This one? Nope. How about... Got it. Damn. Painting this must have taken forever.
Don't tell me you want to go down there.
Come on.
Owen.
Last thing. I promise.
Last thing.
Just, don't look down.
Just go.
You're good. Love to meet this kid.
I mean, he's a scar. Maybe you have.
Ah, Jesus, I sure hope not. Whoa. Get on in here.
What if Owen's somewhere else?
He's there.
Let's get off the roof before someone sees us. Can I talk you out of this?
No. We don't know what happened. I gotta find him.
I mean...
I do appreciate you helping me sneak out like this.
How are you getting to the aquarium? Highway?
Can't. Too many patrols. I get spotted for sure. I'll rough it. Aquarium's due west of here. Keep following the sun, right?
I'm coming with you.
I've done this before.
Not with this many scouts in the area.
Many. Please.
All right. You know best.
Did you know someone's squatting here? What's this?
Hey!
That's private.
Oh my god. This is your place? How many sex dens do you have in this QZ?
Okay, perdón. No hablo inglés.
Down this way.
Hey. Thanks.
For this?
Yeah, and other stuff. You know. You're a good friend.
Come on, Ash. You know I can't handle all this emotion. Looks clear. Come on.
All right. Wish me luck.
When you find him, don't hit him too hard.
I'll do my best.
Seriously, watch yourself out there.
See ya. Okay, just follow the sunset. Great. Oh, shit! Make it before sunset. I better make it before sunset.